now the kids of billions have come to this.